No, no. Only the eyes of a chief may see the Eid plebnista.
This was not written for chiefs.
Hear me. Hear this! Among my people, we carry many such words as this from many lands, many worlds. Many are equally good and are as well respected. But wherever we have gone, no words have said this thing of importance in quite this way. Look at these three words written larger than the rest, with a special pride never written before or since. Tall words proudly saying, we the people. That which you call Eid Plebnista was not written for the chiefs or the kings or the warriors or the rich or the powerful, but for all the people. Down the centuries, you have slurred the meaning out of the words, we, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty. To ourselves and our posterity, to ordain and establish this Constitution, these words and the words that follow were not written only for the Yangs, but for the Koms as well.
The Koms?
They must apply to everyone, or they mean nothing. Do you understand?
I do not fully understand one named Kirk. But the holy words will be obeyed. I swear it.
There's no question about his guilt, Captain. But does our involvement here also constitute a violation of the Prime Directive?
We merely showed them the meaning of what they were fighting for. Liberty and freedom have to be more than just words. Gentlemen, the fighting is over here. I suggest we leave them to discover their history and their liberty.